walking across it, it kind of felt like waiting for a day, you know. Thank you so much for being with us this afternoon. It's such a thrill to have Igor with us for this event. He's been in this area, he was in this area for a number of years in the summer. Actually, he was a student here at the Summer Music Festival back when he was 16 years old. And has been away for a few years, so I thought that, how great would it be to bring him back and see old friends and also have a chance to work with him. I've never worked with him. I've known him as a friend for a number of years, but just have never worked with him. And so this was such a great experience. It's a little bit of a white knuckle experience because we were only able to have one rehearsal with him. And so, bravo. Igor came the other night because that meant I would stop singing the clarinet solo parts. That was getting old. So again, it was such a treat, and they've been working so hard, not only this semester, but the entire year, and it's hard to believe it's the end of this year. And for some of the players, it's their final concert night. I think it's a nice way to go out. And so I would like to recognize the seniors in our ensemble who are playing the final concert with us, and hope that they will hold it dear in their memory, the experience of being with us, because we will hold it dear that they were with us for these 4 years. So I would like to just give them a little token of appreciation for all the work that they've done through the years. So, I'd first like to recognize Xiaobo, or more easily, Summer. I made a faux pas in the program. If you look at the next person's name, it has them listed as a junior. And that's my error, so I would like to apologize to her and her family for that. Yes, she is moving on. She's not staying an extra year, although I would like that very much if she did. But a senior in the clarinet section, Kayla Weiss. In kind of the middle of the band, we have kind of a team that we're breaking up after all these many years. From the county, from Presque Isle, Holton, I'm sorry. He gets too close. All right, two faux pas. So from Holton, Maine, Cody Woods. On alto saxophone from where Zildjian cymbals are made in Massachusetts. I gotta come visit you sometimes, like get a tour of the Zildjian cymbal factory. But on alto saxophone, Steve McClellan. Also in the second row, this will be a hard instrument to replace, a hard person to replace, just for personality, musicianship, everything. So I'd like to recognize Ben West. Mm-hmm. And the last student I'd like to recognize, just a few years ago when he was an accepted Bowdoin student, he came to our spring concert in anticipation of coming here in the fall, and came down and we talked and introduced himself and said, yeah, I'm coming here in the fall. And he's been just really solid all 4 years in the trombone section, and we'll be greatly missed. Chandler Tinsman. Again, thank you so much for being part of our programs this year. We hope that you will continue to come back and join us in the fall for other programs. Thank you, parents, for your support. The thing that's really cool about working with these students is that the parents aren't making them do this. They're doing it out of their passion that was instilled from their families, from their band directors, from their private teachers through the years. And I couldn't be more grateful. They come in, they're flying from this practice and this lab and leaving rehearsal and going back and reading 400 pages of something and writing 15-page papers. So I'm terribly appreciative for every effort that they give to work this into their schedules and keep it an important part of their lives. And I hope they will continue to do that as they move on either to graduate school or the real world. And so, again, thank you very much. This final piece is a little bit unique in that of all the pieces I've done for many, many years, I've never had a piece that's had this particular tempo marking in the beginning. And when they saw it the first time I passed it out, the eyes kind of, bugged right out and said, uh-oh. And the tempo marking at the beginning of this is as fast as possible. Here's Wedding Day. Thank you.